I actually had no idea what I was getting into.
Didn't know what a server rack was.
I thought it was just gonna be a big room with a lot of beeping machines.
I didn't have a data center background.
No previous technical experience.
And you don't have to have IT expertise.
All you need is a high school diploma and be able to work 40 hours. I saw it, I applied, and now I'm an engineer operation technician.
So when you first start off, the first couple of days you are doing online training. And then from there, you're partnered up with a tech that already works there, and they're showing you the hands-on job.
The people who you're working with are invested in your success.
AWS 100% invested in me.
They'll pay for you to go to school. They'll pay for you to actually get certified.
For my position, there's a lot of focus on the infrastructure in terms of power and cooling.
I'm more so walking around a building, maintaining it to make sure that everything is running properly.
I'm at the data center for maybe 8 hours of the day. For one day, the next day, I'm probably at the corporate office.
One day I could be doing install, the next day I could be dealing with racks.
Pretty much my day-to-day is, it's on me. I choose and I create my schedule.
There's a lot of opportunity here. The experience that you get here is going to lead you places in your career.
Going from one team to another within Amazon is very easy and very simple. I want to go into fashion. I'll reach out to the fashion hiring managers.
I'm thinking about dabbling and getting a degree in web design, and they'll pay for those classes.
I went ahead and did the solutions architect exam on my own.
My personal plan is to land a cloud position with the cloud support team.
The opportunities once you're in AWS are limitless.
There's so many opportunities out here that I did not know about until I joined AWS. Here, you can go anywhere.